Hey guys, I'm Abattoir King here. I'm doing at the moment tier 7 Abattoir of Zir. I guess I figured finally I'm not dying, but it seems working like this. So these are unchangeable items. Don't need these. I can put it into stash somehow, but whatever. Let's go in Avatars here, just like that. Once you equip these things, and then like this, you enter it. You have the same printed copy, obviously. Once I change that, and then I'll replace with that as well. Let's go over there. I can just walk, but that's okay. Let's do explain a little bit. If you need help over here, if you haven't completed, just put your battle tag in the comment and I'll add you and then help you know. Okay, now we have this buff as well. Let's switch that and then let's switch that. I should have more damage somehow. Yeah, like that. And I have a 60k as you can see. Now this is my current gear. I'll quickly show if you need to see what I am switching. Just that's what it is, you know. I'm switching this one with the one-handed weapon, which is the switching whirlwind hammer kind of thing. You can see that's what it is. Yep. And also I switch with the bond of elements or bone breakers. Well, it's gain 60% increase damage elements of same type something, which is right here. Now it shows. Used to not show, I don't know. It's damage with the shadow, poison, cold, stuff like that right there, you know, and it's right here, you know, physical damage and whatever. I'm just speeding on this, like clearing it much as possible, you know. But let's go clear it. I think I done it. Yep, all good. I don't die like this, I think. It's just easy, you know. Not sure. Since I equipped that amulet, I'm not dying, so all good. Oh, there you go. All good. They're doing awesome times. Shot one shot down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. That was easy. That was so easy. Let's craft some more quickly. Seven is good. What's the difference between seven and eight? Not sure really. Let's craft five of this. If you can fail, well, you know it, what to do, right? Let's go eight first, one time. And put this one, put this one. Put that one. We should all right like this, and then that. Yep. Okay. Let's part there now. I have done basically just equip this and then switch that to this so I can get from damage from that, and then I also change this and then damage goes up. As soon as I put this amulet, my damage goes skyrocket. Okay, be good. Now that's it, now we can go continue. I think you're not supposed to drink a potion, so when you drop the HP 1, it works somehow that way here. There's no mobs in here, man. I think we can do 8, no problem, looks like it. If we can kill the bosses. The higher you do is the better for you to level up your glyph, to be honest. Thing. So crazy, man. Okay, moment of truth. Oh, I should not drink a potion. What did I do for? Not regeneration one. They are not staying still. Let's go into the little rooms with this guys. And we might do 8 because 8 gives 7k XP, you know. Why not? Yeah, I was able to do 8. So let's go, man. The more level on the glyph is, the better. Obviously. Make sure there's a tier 8. Craft. There you go, we have it. And let's switch our things. Okay, that there, and this, like that. Okay, that should be okay now. We are good to go. Let's go into 8 now. If any of you, anyone wants to do this place with me, and you wanna, you can't clear it 8 something, you just join me. You need to post on the comments your battle tag. I will add you, and then I'll help you to do it. It's otherwise, it's like no way you would be able to do it yourself unless you know it yourself. You could do it. Just to help anybody needs to help. That's all. It, I got good to go. I guess all I need that, and my damage is 60k. Yeah, after you level up the glyph, it's just everything becomes easy. I can tell that, guys. Amazing. We need more mobs. Oh, you can die. What did I do wrong? Wait a minute. I done something there wrong. Let me check it. Did I drink a potion? Must be. I'm not supposed to die, but whatever. That's gone. That run is gone. Gone, gone. Bye bye. Well. Can't help. I have no idea. Couldn't kill them, there's no bloody. at this thing. It's amazing. Let's go. Nice. We done that too. Brilliant. Well, that's better. Because we succeeded, better than nothing. Yeah, crazy, crazy. If you do 20 run a day, well, that'll do, that'll do. You can do a 50 run a day, that'll do. Let's get rid of these unswitching items. Let me put them into the somewhere. If I have a space on inventory, let me get rid of the cell. Don't need these. Don't even need to look at, because it's a pointless looking at. What's this? That is a different item. Uphill ignites ground. I have not had this item before. Okay, I keep that somewhere. Safety. Where's my barb items? I'll just put these in here for now. I don't need these. I may need to upgrade them to work. I'm not really sure, but I can try. But no, I think I need a. Just do it like this. I need to farm this. Let me put that also boots into there. So, and this too. I don't need that. Oh, I can't anywhere. So. Going to be like this, so you basically have to equip the copy of the elements, you know. This is like a conversion element, this item, you know, that's what it is from the Diablo 3. So they change the name of it, but is still same band of elements, you know, or circle of element, whatever called. Let's just put this here. And that there. And that there. Doesn't make any difference, but should have a copy of the item, same, you know, just like that. Port, I already opened, I guess. Just go for it. Yep, yep. I should have a like all elements skill. Yep, and it should show in here 60. As you can see, as soon as you switch, it still stays at 60. That's interesting. And other as well. That is interesting as well. So if I put back there that damage. As soon as I change that, goes up. I don't know. Let's put that there as well. Now this one is glitched as well, or whatever is the glitch or whatever is called. Let's go like this. I am having a 60k damage, 61k. That's good. Kill all elites in a one area, nice. I know. Thank you. you some thing, man. There you go. Another one is done. Let's go to the next. This is terrible. Every time you switch items, this is so sucks, man. I don't like it. I don't like it, bro. Where's my furry? Like a cooldown shrine. Let's take advantage of it. Losing any time, just saving the time, I guess. Man, a corridor in this game is terrible. Guess is that damage shit is bugged. Yep. Maybe leave the town and go back. Thank you. What? Oh, that's it. I'll pause it.